Yo, what's up everyone? It's your boy Pure Vitality back reacting to another video. Today we're going to be reacting to Sleeping With Sirens, Leave It All Behind, official music video. I have heard the song on Spotify and it's pretty sick. I did not know they came out with a video for it, so I wanted to check it out, give you my reaction to it. Hope you all enjoy it. Kellin Quinn, amazing singer. I don't listen to a whole lot of Sleeping With Sirens. I used to listen to a little bit of it, but he is an amazing singer. Definitely his voice makes the band. Can't wait to see the video. Let's do this, guys. I hope you enjoy it. If you do, consider hitting that sub button for your boy. Appreciate you guys. Let's do this. Dude, he looks so different with blonde hair. Last time I seen him, he had like black hair. Did it. That guitar was sick, bro, with the screams. Dude, he's got such a good voice, bro. Even watching his live videos, bro, he has a really good voice. This music video is sick. Alright, 1 second, guys. Dude, my first thoughts, the video is super sick. I was not expecting them to have blonde hair now. Really has nothing to do with it. The video so far, amazing, phenomenal. I don't want to cut in the spaces with like breakdowns and stuff, man. The song is killer, though. Let's continue this, guys. Really enjoying this fucking video. Yeah, I love his energy, bro. Get it. Dude, this song is really addicting to listen to. That's sick. Really creative music video. Get it. You're not alone. That was dope. Really awesome transition back into the chorus. That's sick. Really good vibe, man. Dude, that was sick, bro. I'm still like wanting a vibe from that. So guys, that was Sleeping With Sirens, Leave It All Behind, official music video. That music video was sick. I never thought I'd live in a world where Sleeping With Sirens is more like, got more screams, more hardcore than Asking Alexandria and stuff like that now. It's kind of crazy. But man, they're killing it, bro. Kellin Quinn nailed it, killed it, loved it. Man, that song was awesome. I'm going to have to check out the rest of that album, man, see what other songs I enjoy from that. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, guys. Love your faces, man. Thank y'all for your support. I hope y'all have a fantastic day. Peace, guys.